to go be thirsty pretzel. Welcome back to 100 baby challenge. When we left off last episode, Ariel moved out Juliana, an aged up Humphrey here, who we need to immediately take into cast because he looks interesting. And actually, let me just, I forgot. When we moved out Juliana, we took a picture with her as per usual. See, this is why I take multiple pictures, because look at this. One out of five turned out good, and the other ones are hot messes. So I'm gonna put up Juliana's picture before we take Humphrey into cast. And this episode, we're going to work on getting Ariel pregnant with her next baby. Let me sell this too. 55 simoleons, that's good. And aging up Ian is very important because he is Humphrey's twin, so he needs to get aged up. Let me just hit play real quick. We're gonna take him into cast and fix him up. There we go. Oh, what happened to your trait? He's neat, and I think he was a schmoozer. Yeah, schmoozer is what he was when he aged up. Well, he got neat. He was already a schmoozer, but whatever. So we're going to change his hair. Dwayne is his dad, and I think Dwayne has hair like this. But I don't know if I want him to have hair like that. I don't think I do. So we'll find something that's just for Humphrey's style. Ooh, we could give him like a curly moment. This is cute. That's also cute. Actually, I'm thinking maybe this one. I like this. Oh, he looks so cute. Okay, and then we need to give him the little loft and eyes, which is the thing that I always forget to do. So we'll do that. Oh yeah, he's a cute. He's cute. Okay, so he wants to be an eco innovator. Kind of got to give him that vibe. So I'm gonna get into that. You already know I'm about to speed this up, so be back in a sec. Done with Humphrey. I think he looks cute. We'll leave him like that. There we go. Look at our boy. He looks so cute. Okay. Does he have homework to do? Where's his homework? I need to sell that. Oh, I forgot he was sick at the end of last episode. Oh, there's his homework. How did he get in here? Okay, do your homework. Juliana's calling. Would you like to come to our cookout? You can bring some friends and family with you. We have plenty of food. That does sound fun, but no, I think we're not gonna do that. What I am gonna do, actually, let me hit a quick save. Hey, I thought you were gonna do the homework. Oh, you can't because you're uncomfortable. Okay, so what we're gonna do is have you take your medicine. And then who's crying? Why are you crying? He's tired. Okay, how about you go potty and then go to sleep? He's hungry too. Do we have food besides his birthday cake? Which needs to go in the fridge. Open this. Let's see. Is there food? Ooh, I don't know what I just did. Listen, if you're sick, maybe you shouldn't be near the kids. Is that a thing? Like, what are you doing? Check on toddler. Hey, tell her not to do this. Stop, child. Stop doing that. Okay, can he clean this? He can't. Okay, she stopped doing it, right? So clean up now. She's eating. You need to eat? No, you're good. Maybe you can get potty help from him. Yeah, so this episode, we need to get Ariel pregnant. We need to age up Ian, which is very important. Where is Ian? He's out here playing on the ship. Did you do your homework? Do extra credit, because I need you to age up. This is not a joke. Then you need to go to sleep. Who's calling? Felicity, you know you're my favorite brother, right? That means you'll come over today and keep me company? No, Felicity, he will not. Abram is calling. All my kids are calling today. Me and a few friends are going to have some delicious food. Do you want to come? So I guess whatever barbecue Juliana was inviting us to was not the same as what Abram's doing, but whatever. Okay, so you're potty helping. Yeah, I know it smells bad. Oh, I guess because he's neat, he's being like super annoying. Do your homework when you're done. When he, are you not eating? How about you eat? And then can you clean that and clean this? Is she eating? I feel like she's supposed to be eating. What is wrong with this plate? How about you come get a serving of this? How about you? What are you doing? Do I need to reset you? I feel like I do. Something's wrong with them. Reset. Okay, now grab a serving. Thank you. What are you doing? You're not putting Lilith to bed. You're gonna clean this. And then take a pregnancy test. Who did you have woohoo with? Wait a minute. Can you just take it whenever you want now? Corbin, no, we don't want to date with you. Who we do want to date with is handlebar mustache guy, Rowan. I can never remember his name. Or we can go to Lana's house. She can just go to bed for now. That's fine. You are going to work on your thinking. And then what do you need, Lilith? Besides to get this out of your inventory. Lilith needs everything. So why don't you, yeah, talk to the bear. Hug the bear. Babble. We can get do her communication first because it's the easiest one. And then we will have her work on her imagination. Does she have? She doesn't have a toy. I just checked that, didn't I? We'll have you get a toy. It doesn't matter which one. About Chompy, that's fine. Okay, she used the bathroom. What else do you need to do? It's really, you're just thinking. So you're gonna think until it's time for you to age up. And then where he's playing with blocks. Working on his movement. Communication level 3. Lilith is killing it. Okay, so you don't have to do this anymore. Work in your imagination. And then when Humphrey is done, he's gonna clean that. Use the bathroom. Take a shower. And go to sleep. Where is this one? You fell asleep in the chair? Didn't I tell you to go to bed? Did you finish your extra credit? You did. Okay, so you're gonna go to sleep. She's gonna wake up. And we're gonna go. She's not pregnant, right? Why did it say she could take a pregnancy test? I need to check that. Oh, okay, yeah, she's not pregnant. We're gonna go, I think, We're gonna invite to hang out at current lot. Where's the guy? Handlebar. Rowan. That's who we're gonna get. I forgot. Is she attracted to him? I need to check that. Do I need to check it? Not really. Perceived as very attractive. She's into the handlebar mustache. Okay, girl. Is he coming? What are you doing? Okay, you're doing all the things I told you. She's playing with Chompy. Oh, he'll be right over. That's good. We only need him for a little while. Okay, he's hungry. So let me try this food thing again with him. I'll give him this breakfast scramble and see if he can eat it. Then we need to get... Oh, here he is. We'll just give him a quick... Are you gonna introduce yourself or what? Okay, we're gonna give him a quick share techie tips. We're gonna give him a little romance. Attempt a missile tokus. Vlad, you better get the heck out of here. Okay, so where are you going? I need to get rid of this. Just made my game lag hard. Okay, you... Come on. Don't start with me, game. No, go woohoo. Hopefully it works. What is this crazy lag? I don't like this. I'm gonna have to restart my game. I'll do it after they woohoo, just in case. Alright, I'll go check somebody else. Well, that was fast. Don't go in there. I was about to say, don't go in there, man. Take a pregnancy test. When you're done. What are you doing? Didn't I tell you to go to sleep? Go to sleep. You're not allowed to leave. So I hope you're not leaving. I hope you're just going to get food. Okay, hopefully she's eating for two. Let me see. I think this is her lucky bathroom. Oh no, I said that and then she's not. Okay, so tell him to come up here. Let me go check on this one. Why are you so angry? Can you go to sleep? What are you doing? You need to go to bed desperately. Lilith, what's the matter with you? You also need to go to sleep. Why are you just sitting on the bed to go to sleep? She's gonna keep doing that until her skill is done. I guess the only one awake is this one here. At least it's not doing that thing anymore. Well, it is a little bit, but it's not as bad. Does he stink or does she? Oh, I think she stinks, but at least they're going in the shower. I always say that, but then it doesn't help with hygiene when they go in the shower. At this point, when she fails to conceive, is she like, why is she upset? You know how many kids she has? A lot. Alright, Rowan. Hopefully you get the job done, because if not, I'm gonna have to move on to somebody else. Maybe that's why. The first time is too short. Okay, take a pregnancy test. You, get out of the bathroom with your eye makeup. If the kid comes out with this eye makeup, I'm not gonna be happy about it. What? Dude, do your job. Nope, just go do it. You guys still doing that? Where am I? In the wall? Okay. Come on now. Take another one. And you stink, so you're gonna take a shower when you're done. Come on, girl. Please be. What? What in the actual heck, man? Hello? Yeah, good. Wake up. Now I can click on the bed and do woohoo again. What's the matter with you? Go back to sleep. What is the deal with all these children? Nope, you're not talking to him. You're gonna keep doing that. Yeah, I know. I don't care. Woohoo. Not with Corbin. Corbin is here? Why is Corbin here? Nope. You're gonna keep doing that. Oh, she's so dirty. That's bad. Ooh, that's bad. I swear, after this time, you're gonna shower after this last time. Come on, you can do it. This is like candy all over again. And I didn't even have that mod in the game then. Okay, now, can you take a pregnancy test? And then take a shower. He's over here doing push-ups. He's ready to go. Hopefully we won't need him to be. Don't you leave. Why did you break the toilet?
No beam. Shorg.
Fine, take a shower first and then do it. Alright, he woke up, so he's gonna do all the stuff I told him. Alright, just come out because the suspense is killing me. Please. Please be pregnant. What the heck? Why don't you get some leftovers or something? Not cake. Get some cereal. Why don't you? Yeah, good. You clean that stuff up. She's asleep. When she wakes up, she's gonna go potty and hopefully finish. Is she gonna finish her thinking? Probably not. Probably have her eat first. Maybe that's not her lucky bathroom? I don't know. Yeah, school starts in an hour. Since I downloaded this mod. Are you going to the bathroom? Would you? Yeah, you might as well go because, to be honest, I feel like you're not doing what you need to do. He needs to potty, which he is, and then she's really not pregnant. I cannot. Okay, you know what? You're gonna come down here. You're gonna make some food. I'm so annoyed right now. Just make eggs and toast. Okay, so then I need her to call. We're gonna invite over Lana. Or maybe we should go visit Lana. Oh, we're not gonna do that. React in disgust. She needs to go to sleep. Actually, can she just drink one of these? Happy energy. Drink one of these. I don't think she should have an issue with her fertility. Maybe that guy has an issue. What? Oh. Are you serious? I'm about to take this mod out of my game. Well, this might be an issue. Okay, you're not allowed to have an energy failure right now. We're trying to do something. Oh. Is Did she just take a plate out of her butt? Is that what just happened? He met Martha at school. Good for him. Is it because she's like about to have her period or something? Why she's not all fertile-y? Oh, okay, it's because she's about to get her period. That's great. Should not have added this, but that's fine. Make it, figure it out. Who is this? Baby Ariel. He's meeting everybody at school. Good for him. Is he gonna do good in school? Should I even check? I feel like he's not gonna be. Maybe he will. I don't know. You know what? I am gonna invite. What does fertility treatment mean? Is that like a cheat? I am gonna invite somebody else over and see. I'm gonna invite over Lana. Or maybe we should just. Yeah. Oh, we can do. He's married now, but let's swing back around to him. Because at this point, I don't care if he's married. I wasn't gonna play the challenge like that, but. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Beam Shorg. Okay, everyone is coming over. I invited one person. Who's everyone? Don't bring your whole family. You know what, Johnny? I like your tattoos. I'm into it. Invite in. What the heck? Who are you? Lana's here? Oh, did I invite over both of them? Okay, in that case, you're gonna go home. Lana looks cute. She did not come to play. Okay, well, Lana, what's up? Let's have a little embrace, maybe? You just come use my computer right off the bat. Exchange numbers. Compliment appearance because she does look very cute. I don't think we can script error. Okay, that's fine. What do you need? He's hot. Where are you? I just moved the toilet by accident. Ugh. These kids are killing me. Where is he? We'll change your little outfit so you're not hot. And I'm sure this one too. Hot. Yeah. Okay. These kids are getting on my nerves. All of them. Oh gosh. Movement level 3. Okay, so she needs to. What was she supposed to be working on? Her thinking. Where is the wabbit? You have it. Work on your thinking. Let me go check on these two. Suggestive conversation. Hey, you're not talking to this kid. Just let him do whatever he's doing. What news? What's she talking about? Blow a kiss. Flirt. Can we do a not with candy? What? Why is Candy here? Why is this man here with no pants? Elon. Okay, we're gonna blow a kiss. Humphrey is back from school. No need to make room. 24 hours for the bills. Why is he still a B student? Like, are you serious? This episode was the biggest waste of time. He's not even an A student. I'm so angry. Why are all these people here? Can you go home? Can you go home? You need to pay the bills now. I said go home. Why are you coming in my house? I'm so angry right now. I can't even tell you. How angry I am. Okay, can you have first kiss with this lady or what? First kiss. There you go. Where are you going? Yeah, have first kiss with her. I like her tattoos. Bob pancakes, what is this look? With the flowers. He's so weird, I swear. Listen, y'all can just stand outside because I'm mad at both of you. Can we? Yeah, you're into it. Let's see what else you can do. Are you serious? She's too upset. What happened to this wallpaper? You know what? I'm just gonna... He's enraged. That's great. That's so good. I'm so happy for us. Do his homework. You, I don't know what your problem is, but you need to do your homework. Like, do you not want to age up? Why is she too sad to do everything? But it doesn't say she's sad. It says she's confident. I hate that so much. Okay, blow a kiss. Go. No. Please let this work. Nope. Who are you? I don't want a job. She has a job. Okay, take a break. Please let Lana have done the job. Please, please, please. Thinking level 3. She's not right now. I have to go now. Okay, whatever. I guess it's not happening this episode, guys. I'm really rethinking this mod. Only for this let's play. Everything else, I love it. I think it's great. But if this is what's going to be happening, I'm not okay. Can we get rid of this cake? It's like not even good for anything. Okay, you are going to help. Carly is the one who got. Yeah, you're going to help Carly blow out the candles. Should be cooled off now. Look at her. She's going to age up, little cute bean. She looks evil, though. This is like the only good thing happening this episode. Where are you going? Can't you just age up right here? It's empty. Oh, you are. Okay, good. Let's see it. Carly aged up. Okay, so we're going to have to randomize this. 1 through 4. We got 2. Oh, 1 through 2. Got 2. So she's going to be a whiz kid and then randomize this. She's a self-assured whiz kid. Perfect. Oh, look at those poofs. I love. Okay, so I think I'm going to end the episode here. She looks very upset. And she's tired. So I'm going to end the episode here with Carly aged up because everything else went wrong. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to leave your baby name suggestions, which I may or may not need because apparently she's not fertile. But like, don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you're not already. I did my first Twitch stream and face reveal on Saturday that just passed, and I plan to do another Twitch stream this Saturday. So follow me on Twitch. Link is in the description. Bye, Pretzels.